Hello dear patients, today we are going to discuss the case of itch in urethra. This problem is quite common in men. Often itch in urethra can be without discharges. Men often wake up in the morning, look at their discharges and try to note something. However, the clinical diagnostics of itch in urethra using external symptoms is impossible in some cases. I would even say that it's always impossible. The reason is that itch in urethra is a non-specific symptom, and here, as in this case, when men came to us with itch in urethra that seemingly is without any discharges. After careful examination of these patients, these discharges can be found. The thing is that view of the doctor and view of the patient are very much different, and what patients think of as absence of discharges. On the visits I often note that the discharges are there, like in this patient. So if we look carefully, we can see a lot during observation if the patient prepared himself well. We recommend not to urinate for at least 2-3 hours and not to wash glans penis in the day of visit. If the patient prepared well, then in some cases we may note these small discharges that are there. Moreover, the absence of discharges does not indicate absence of inflammation or absence of any infections, as every single body reacts differently to infectious factors and itch in urethra in some cases may not produce any discharges. Indeed, this can happen in some patients if the infection, inflammation and bacteria, etc. are present. Therefore, for this patient, a classic examination was done. This is a smear test for inflammation, analysis for sexually transmitted infections and culture test for bacteria. Preferably, it should be done with anaerobes, meaning oxygenless bacteria. This is what is necessary. In this particular patient, enterococcus was found in 10 to 7th power. Considering his relatively young age, in this case it's quite difficult to choose a correct antibiotic treatment, because often the patients come to me at least after having tried a whole package of different antibiotics. That's why here it's impossible to do it at least by rule of thumb. Today one antibiotic is not enough, considering that there is nothing to choose from, as they used everything that's possible. That's why for this patient, after finding a large amount of enterococcus and inflammation, leukocytes were about 15 to 20 in the visual field, he was recommended to use not only antibiotics, but to use instillations as well. We also used warming up of urethra, we used bacteriophages, etc. Here, unfortunately, as today many patients start to treat itch and other symptoms in urethra using info from the internet, it's quite difficult to find a proper treatment. Doctors are not gods, and when a patient comes after having taken a whole bunch of some antibiotics, then it's quite difficult to treat such patient, as in this case. We treated this patient for about a month, and after 2 months he no longer has enterococcus and itch. However, this is not a guarantee that they won't appear later on. In our practice, totally different cases happen, and here the problem is created by patients of old age in whom the prostate is involved into inflammatory process, when enterococcus cannot be healed by some antibiotics or by some other means. That's why the process gets into a chronic form. Therefore, if any symptoms are present, and even if you have done some analysis, I wouldn't recommend you to take something on your own or to eat bunches of tablets, as this leads to increased resistance of such bacteria as enterococcus that is normal for our intestines. Then it gets impossible to remove it from the body, that is from urethra, and this often causes complications such as chronic prostatitis, calculus prostatitis, that often accompany enterococcus that was so awfully treated on initial stage. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat any symptoms related to sexual organs lesion, you can consult urologists and dermatovenerologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such symptoms. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.